This is the cold start video for the 1995 Jaguar XJS Celebration Edition. So if you just want to start it up for us. If you want to give it a wee rev, just a wee rev. And another wee rev, please. This is the on the road video for the 1995 Jaguar XJS Commemorative Edition. So, how does the car drive generally?
It drives quite well. Yeah. It's just been serviced. It's always been serviced according to the Jaguar recommendation.
Yeah.
And it's always been serviced either by the Jaguar agent or by a Jaguar specialist.
Aye. Cool. So I've been feeling tight then. Said the Scania steering rack just fitted.
Yes, just fitted, because the other one was showing a bit of leakage, so we got that done. And also new aerial for the radio, the other one was sticking a bit.
Cool. And you're saying all the electrics are working
well as expected?
Yes. It feels a very smooth car as well, suspension.
It was built as a long distance tourer, and when I was working in Switzerland, I used to take it over every summer.
Right.
A ferry to Zeebrugge, and from there drive another 8 hours. And it was always, it came into its own as a space car.
Aye.
Average on long distances, about 25 miles to a gallon. Mm. Around town is less.
It's not too bad for a V8, to be fair.
It's a V6.
V6. Yeah. Don't know. That pulls away nicely, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's
Aye, feels all good. Aye, thanks for that.